everybody. So today is actually quite a fun day. So we're going to go to the Yoshimoto Manzai Gekijou, which is Yoshimoto is a huge talent agency for comedians in Japan. And so I'm gonna go check out some of their comedians doing. They're doing a live performance tonight. So let's check it out. Woo!
全然気づいてくれなかった。
I've never been to a comedy club before in Japan, and it wasn't, as you could see in the video, it was more of like an actual stage show than it was a club. I mean, there were regular seats, there was an actual stage, it wasn't, you know, there were no drinks or food or anything, so it wasn't a comedy club, it was more of like a comedy stage production. Whatever, it was fun. I understood the majority, I'd say 95% of the jokes, I understood. They did a whole variety of things, you know, from games with each other. There were about seven different manzai pairs. So manzai is a specific type of Japanese comedy where two people pair up, they create a name for themselves, and then they talk. So it's all about wordplay and how funny you can tell a story. It's basically a lot of improv and a lot of just silliness. And if you understand Japanese, it's a ball. I had a great time, my friend had a great time, and we had such a great time that we're thinking about going again sometime soon. When it was over, we went out into the lobby and two of the comedians were out there signing autographs, taking pictures, so I got pictures with the both of them and they were both very, very nice. And I'd seen one of them on TV before, so that was really exciting. So I can't wait to go again. And if you guys who speak Japanese want to learn more Japanese, and especially Kansai Ben, the Kansai dialect, which is where Osaka and the surrounding areas, that's where I live, there's a specific dialect that's really fun to do and listen to. So for those of you studying Japanese, I highly suggest you watch some YouTube videos of manzai comedy. It was a blast, but I'm tired, so that's the end of it for today. Thanks again for watching. Good night.